How's your new album, Brittany? I heard it's gonna be a hit. Take it funny. Come on.
Go ahead, darling.
Hi, what's up? This is Britney Spears, and this is Mona Lisa, and it's number one.
Number one.
Yeah.
Number one.
That was her name.
102.7 Kiss FM.
Tell about Mona Lisa and how she suddenly fell. Now see, everyone knew her, they knew her oh so well. Now I am taking over to release her from her spell. We have a moment of silence right here.
Came in and she said she wanted her head shaved. The hairdresser refused, so she literally grabbed the hair clipper and started doing it herself.
Bradley, did she say why? I mean, did she offer any information?
They asked why she wanted to shave her head, and she said, "I don't want anyone touching me. I'm tired of everybody touching me." Another employee there told Us Magazine, she wasn't making sense at all, and you could tell she's not in a good place at all, and that she's totally freaking out.
Witness that Britney Spears actually has brunette hair, and it was
Arizona Wilder who clued us into what we're seeing here, because most people think she just went mad. But Arizona Wilder showed us that when she broke free of the Mothers of Darkness, the very first thing she did was dye her hair brown, because they don't want their priestesses to have brown hair. They are infatuated and obsessed with the blonde-haired, blue-eyed people. Notice the Kabbalistic cross, or the hexagram, excuse me. It's the Star of David. This is Kabbalism. And in the back of her neck, she has one of the Kabbalistic names of God tattooed to the back of her head.
There should be, yeah. There should be so.
As you watch Brittany leave, you'll see that she has quite a bit of a smirk on her face. And this is her escape. You can see the escape in her eyes, as she has actually managed to put one over on her handlers. And the news even actually commented saying that she was tired of her handlers. And this is a term used for someone who is in control of the mind control slave. If you see her smirk, you see that she is breaking free of something.
Look out, guys. Watch your back.
Oh, you almost hit her, man, guys.
Excuse me.
Guys, use the room.
Excuse me, where do you live?
Do you have a restroom that you can use, please?
Right here, Brittany.
Okay. Oh, no. Look out. I was at the party last night, Brittany. Hey, Brittany, you have fun?
Brittany. Help a homeless man out.
I've had fun.
Yeah, I had fun. You have something to tell Adnan right now?
I don't know who that is.
You don't know who that is? That's
awesome.
You know
who Adnan is?
That's awesome.
I've never met him.
Hey, Brittany, help a homeless man out. Brittany, help a homeless man out.
You're better off being homeless than being me, sir.
Yeah. What part of England are you from?
All right. Thank you very much. Please let
You're
me
welcome.
Go.
Give her a break. That's it.
Downward continues for pop star Britney Spears. She was rushed to the hospital. Police say she was under the influence. The drama unfolded after a three-hour standoff over custody of Spears' children. KCAL9's Dave Meekham live now at Cedar Sinai with more. Dave?
Good afternoon, Mia. We don't have an update on her right now. They're not saying much here at the hospital. At Cedar Sinai today, home to one of LA's best-known mental health units, there's no word on Spears. They aren't releasing anything.
There's no excitement, there's no passion, there's no, it's just like Groundhog Day every day. If I wasn't under the restraints that I'm under right now, you know, with all the lawyers and doctors and people analyzing me every day and all that kind of stuff, like, if that wasn't there, I'd feel so liberated.